Hi, Susie. Thank you to be on air today. So today is the first day of UW-Madison, the fall semester, and yesterday was the first day for a lot of middle school, high school kids. So for those students, what advice would you give to them, especially for those who have ambition to become an athlete?
I would say to the athletes just starting the freshman year at Wisconsin, have balance. It's so important to have balance, and yet it's so hard because you're juggling so many things. But just remember, sports are limited and they don't last forever. Education lasts forever, and that's something you can carry with you beyond your sport. And I know that's hard to think when you're an athlete, but trust me, your future is so important, and you have the decision to decide what you're going to be. So be more than an athlete and do the best you can be.
Thank you.
Yes, thanks.